a luxury life and you expect us to be quiet. And you tell us, eh, we imprison, oh, we do this, we are not scared. Take us. If it means you take kindly, what you should do is get rid of our lives. And you start ruling yourselves. There is no way we are going to have high levels of corruption in this country when there's so much poverty. Minimum prices up. Sugar up. Essential commodities are up. Poverty levels are high. Do you people even visit the compound? Do you people even see how people are languishing in poverty in the villages? Zambians there are cowards sitting. Wah! Sitting. When we are here speaking for you, you are quiet. Oh, oh, chill, 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 chill. Cry for yourself. I'm speaking for myself. $3 million gone. I'm going to stand and Mushota permanent secretary. Got $5 million from Avic International. You go by intelligence, by police, boys, go and find out from Chico, the construction company, go and find out from Chico. They've got recordings, they've got videos of how these people are walking into those premises. If you think I'm lying, go and threaten Chico, they will give you this information of how Amos Chanda got $5 million. Amos Chanda, very stinking rich, very corrupt. And yet, he's walking the streets, roaming. Those are people who are supposed to be in prison. And yet, you're imprisoning innocent people. You are imprisoning innocent people, and yet, the real criminals are roaming the streets. The real people are roaming the streets. This same Dora Sidia, this same Dora Sidia is hooking up girls. Selling girls so that men can be sleeping to the high profile people, so that men can be sleeping. She is actually the highest of highest professional prostitute. If Dora Sidia is refusing these allegations that Dora Sidia does not connect girls to high profile people for sex, let her come. Let her come. We have kept quiet for a long time. We have been quiet and we look like fools. And you have taken advantage of us. You have taken advantage of us. I want you to be sharing this video.